Sorry son, you'll have to go to school again today, cause if you don't get educated you will never find your way. I know it doesn't seem worth it at the moment, but it's true, these are the best days of your life. Now would I lie to you? So grab your lunch and text you, get your ass out of the door, and I'll drop you by the gate, but drop you a thousand times before. Do your best to learn some lessons, have some fun and make some friends. You've only got 2 years left to be all back to you, yes. I know it's tough, but don't cry, these things are staying too dry. I know I'm finding hard to see how you are ever gonna be the bigger man. Dad, you never see what happens when you go. I've become the primary target for every bully that I know. You've always taught me the best way to avoid a bully's fist, to ignore them and not move along. But that's not true, is it? So I set my daily meeting with a minimum of fuss, and accept the fact that that's just how it goes for kids like us. The marginally intelligent or slightly overweight, the best year of life might not be all that fucking great. I know it's tough, won't cry, these things are staying too dry. Although I'm finding hard to see how I am ever gonna be the bigger man. I never stood a chance, did I? The overweight religious kid with four eyes. On, I'm drinking in the pub, and the guy who used to kick my ass in school just wanders up. He tries to be all nice to me as if everything had changed. I grabbed the fucker by the throat and I carefully explained that it's made of the same metal and physical abuse, and the hands of all his friends and those who privately produce a good deal of resentment, severing and tending snap. No, I don't want to be your friend. How could you ever have thought that? I thought you were hung, so go cry. These things seem too dry. Another feel your body now is no comparison to how you made me feel in school. But I was through to be grown. I'll walk away in pieces. I am always gonna be the bigger man.
That's a song by another one of my heroes called Brookfield. I don't know if anyone's heard of him, but yeah. Means a lot to me being bullied for new music, so...